fucking death, as usual. It's called...
Nuclear Orgasm!